field around here. The person got struck by lightning.
Thought it was all direct.
Most of it's direct. I got a couple of. Yeah, like Prayer of Mending will leave Renew on targets when it leaves or it has a chance to. Most of it's direct though, and with the mastery is you heal. Say I heal Chow and then start healing Snipperman. Whatever amount of mastery I have, say 30% or 40%, will get healed onto my previous healing target. And then when my heals, puts a hot on people and I direct heal them as well. So it pretty much is all direct healing with a few things to heal whoever else. Cause what is that? Yeah, because the talent is Stephanie. So I misspoke, sorry. So the healing my last target is actually the last person I healed or flash healed. If I heal another person with heal or flash heal, they get 35% of the healing. So I just kind of spread. Possibly. Might have a couple of different things. I probably just cast for a new way more than I do.
I have assist, Jill. Thank you. Yeah, I gotta explain this anyway. We're at 6:30, so I'm gonna go ahead and start explaining this slightly altered strategy for Sludge Fist. Anyway, so the basic general idea is we're going to pretend to be train tracks. we're going to be parallel with each other the whole fight. This is going to prevent any problems with healing and or ranging anyone and allow us all to work together as a team tighter. So imagine the battlefield is a big square, right? From where Sludge Fist is one straight line, and the right side is a straight line, the back is a straight line where we're standing, and the other side is a straight line. So the way it's going to start is tanks are going to pull Sludge Fist to Skull. We, as the DPS ranged, are going to be parallel with them the whole fight. So the idea is we are going to start here, this pull. It's also going to push us back a way lot further. We will not get pushed back as far either during the initial pull. As we get the ground slams and puddles start to form, we are just going to pivot to the right more and more and more. And then eventually, once we pivot enough, he'll want to charge the pillar. He'll charge the pillar that we always start with. But instead of us starting on the other side, we're going to be starting on this side. After he charges this pillar, we will continue moving to the right with tanks, just staying parallel. And then eventually, he will charge the second pillar. And after he charges the second pillar, the tanks will then pivot to where they will be running to purple. And we will again continue to stay parallel with them. So basically, we're going to be doing a big L formation. Or, whatever you want to say. Basically, we're just going to move from pillar to pillar to pillar. And if we all stay tight with each other and move as a group, we'll be fine. We won't ever have any ranging issues. We won't have to do that weird spiral thing we do. But we still get to do the same pillars and the same strat, just cleaner. You're good. No, that's where the tanks will start tanking him. We will be standing on me. Range should always be on me. But yes, basically we're just going to stay parallel as we go. That's the whole point, is we're all going to be moving as a group parallel the whole entire time so that we never have any issues with this weird, I don't know why we were doing some weird spiral helix thing. Hopefully that... Maybe. But,
so is there any change to the pillars? We go to X to diamond?
Pretty much. We're just going to do the same thing we always do. So it's going to be this pillar first, like he always does. Tanks are going to continue moving them. This pillar's second charge. Then this will be the third charge. And then once that one's gone, well, there's only one option left. So the idea behind this is it's the same thing we've always been doing, Garo. We're just going to start on the other side so we have less of a mess that we have to try to walk around.
Range will be over.
Yeah. Yes, correct. And I'm the marker square, so people can just follow me. And as long as they stay with me, and I'm going to be parallel the whole time. So as long as they're with me. And Melee, you guys, I know you just got to run in any direction. And part of the reason why I wanted to do this strat was because it'll prevent you guys from having to worry about dropping anything in our way. There should never be an issue of you dropping anything in our way if we do this strat. Yep, we are running parallel the whole time, exactly. But it's in a big L shape. So we're going to run from Skull to X, then X to Purple, and then Purple to the unmarked one. Thank you. So we'll give this a couple tries and see how you guys like it. It should help hopefully make it easier.
Couple of questions.
Yeah, what's up?
After charge on first pillar, we take him back to basically where he starts?
No, we'll be moving to the X slowly. We're going to be moving slowly. You don't have to
move down. Tanks. No, the tanks. He needs to be out of range of the pillars, otherwise
Yeah, exactly.
We go back to the starting position, basically.
Yeah, the markers are just a general, like, direction you're moving. It's not meant to be where you have to tank them. The idea is you want to tank them across the back wall first, and then you'll just do it like you always do. It's just we're going to be starting from that side, like, moving it the other way.
Yeah, you're going to have to wait for him to get back to the end. And then once we hit the second pillar,
it'll be bright like we always do.
Yeah, we might be a little tight on space because you guys...
watch this. I'm going to put another marker down to give you a little idea where we're going to be. Theoretically, if we're doing everything right, that is the path of ranged. The path of melee should be skull X diamond. The path of range should be square moon circle. Does that make sense? We should never have any problems with space, because we will never be intersecting each other, and there's more than enough room for you guys to maneuver around. So melee, remember, you are going to be going skull X diamond. Range players, we're going to be following me as the square marker to square, then boom, and then finally finishing roughly around the circle, because after that it's just going to be pandemonium at that point. Whatever's free is free. But keep in mind, these aren't the markers you're going to move to the fight. We're going to be moving in the direction. So we're not going to just constantly move. What we want to be doing is, as soon as the first thing falls on square, we move to the right, and then we just stand next to it. You don't have to move all the way to the next spot. All you want to do is slowly walk your way across just to move. So that's the only difference. It's the same fight, just the starting position's different. Any other questions? Well, that's pretty much why I put the marker on me. And this will also prevent us from being knocked back at the beginning of the fight so quickly. I'm on my own, broken alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare. Don't stare, cause the flames will burn us. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I gave you everything. How was you close by the stormy seas? Oh, you meant the world to me. Kiss your head when you cried for me. Hold your hand while the pain.
Slow. Be careful.
You ready for this chart? Slow. Get panned up, please.
High energy. Destructive stall.
Move back range.
Avoid.
Back. Stop. Hero. Attempt. So, first question, did that feel a little better? Yeah, it felt much better, I think, overall, because not as much movement, easier to slide, and it gives nobody any constraints, really, other than just stacking together. It's one of those situations where it's like, I'm just trying to, like, I did a lot of research on this fight because I really wanted to see if there was a way we could, you know, I don't know, a way we could kind of do a better job cleaning things up. Big thing is, the reason why I'm saying it, when we get pulled in as a chain, what we want to do is we want to slowly start sliding backwards away from him, like just walking backwards, even though I know they tell you not to do that, just because that way when he roars, the pushback will slide as well as it could, as opposed to us getting spread in different directions. The roar is going to hit you regardless. There's not really much you can do about the roar. You can't really avoid it. It just hits you. Say, no, they fixed that. You can do that now. Yeah, they fixed that. Yeah, they made it to where you can do that now. Remember, just be tweet like a tiger, okay? Well, the what's hitting you, I don't think was the roar. It may have been the cleave ability. Is that it? Or does it actually say the roar? Our souls begin Sun God's the best god. Rah, rah, rah. It's alrighty, well. It's I enjoyed that. That was a much better book. Please stack on the square range. Everyone should be on the square marker. We're going to start here. I know your camera's going to be fucked up, but it's better than wasting space. Do the old look at the ceiling.
5, 4, 3,
that's what I meant.
2, 1.
Stack tight. Stomp. Move to the right. Get ready for the pull in. Walk out, walk out, walk out, walk out.
On this journey, we will find our souls begin to intertwine. God of gold, so pure, divine.
And you ready? Move to the right.
Lose myself within the fire, breaking free from my desire.
Watch out,
Siri. Forge to inspire. It's
really? Alright, we'll go back up to the old markers.
Got
that back wall we can use. Move back a little bit ranged.
Really?
So we have more room for the stomp. Move to the right. The pull in, and then we're gonna walk backwards. Walk backwards, walk backwards. Yeah. Tree stack tight.
High energy.
And move to the right. Charge coming.
Rallying cry. Soon. Destructive impact.
Let's move to the left a little bit ranged. Follow me to the left a little bit. Give us a little more room.
Colossal roar.
And there we go.
Innervate. Avoid rubble.
Move to the right.
Destructive stomp.
Get ready to move, ranged.
Soon, avoid.
And move to the right.
In.
Get ready for the pull in. We'll back up slowly. Back up, back up, back
avoid.
Up. Back
up. Spirit.
And here comes the electric slide. Stack tight.
I don't know what my heart wants. But God forbid that it took the hit.
To the right range. Stack on the square tight. Be on the square tight.
And move to the right.
Get ready. DPS, DPS, DPS. Hard, hard, hard.
Take a second. And let the music cave in.
Pour a little bit.
Cave in. Take a moment. And you and I are
ready, bring it forward. Move to the right, 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 right.
Saving, saving.
Cause no one knows where we go back,
round.
Move back, 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 back.
We are lost when we are found. Yeah, no one knows where we go down.
Bring it forward in. Find that gap. You see that gap between those? Towards that gap. Towards that gap. Big yellow shell, big yellow shell, move back range, move back. Nope, never mind, we gotta get baited by me. Last charge. Big DPS, big DPS, guys. Big DPS. And we're gonna move to the right next time ranged. And let them have the left side. Tanks move to your right as you go.
Soon, avoid.
You're right ranged.
People always tell me it's a prize time. For shit I used to say never held back. And the pain will feel good every single time.
Avoid.
Yeah. Really, really clean. Really clean. What's up? Okay.
Yet take a moment.
Fair enough.
You and I are worth
saving. Sides, right?
Saving. Cause no one knows where we go down. We are lost when we are found. Yeah, no one knows where we go down.
Point is, you should always be following. That has never changed. Like, you should always be following the square mark. Not and like focus. All right, let's go again. I can try, but again, just follow me. Try your best. Try as I always do.
Over the clouds at night was born to fight.
Mythical, all right, everyone's ready.
Mystical thing, what you like.
On the tanks.
Five, you could be the four, sword, the shield, three, defender. Two, one.
Stacked up tight, square, and let's roast this turn.
Melee.
Stack tight on square, please. Tighten up. Get ready for your chain part. and move to the right range. You ready for pull in?
My name is Perseus.
Avoid.
My name is Perseus. My name is Perseus.
High energy.
Don't walk back on this one.
Avoid.
Back. Charge. Yes. Tight range.
Melee.
On the chain pull, we're not going to run back all the way over here. We're actually going to run to where the first charge marker was. Move to the right range.
Soon. Yep. Avoid.
Yep, move to the right. Stay tight. Don't go through that gap yet. In. Still have a room over here. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to stay on the other side. We're going to stay on the left side and move to the moon marker slowly. As
where
moon
do
marker.
We go from here?
Yeah, we got... There are a bunch of junk out there. We got unfortunate. Left. What's up?
Dodge.
You ready for the charge? DPS, don't worry about getting over there yet. We're gonna do that after. We'll wait for the chain pull, and then we'll go to the orange marker after chain pull. We're gonna go to the chain after the chain pull, orange marker. Okay?
Where do we go?
You ready? We're gonna get pulled in. Here we go. Orange. What? We didn't get pulled in? Let's move to the moon a little bit in this way.
Soon.
Go through. We have to get through, yeah. We got separated way too hard. My bad.
Avoid. Colossal roar.
Yeah, at that point, I don't know what happened.
Where do we
high
go
energy.
From here? Are we lost? When did we disappear? Oh, we settle in the dust. Forgot what made us.
Please stack on me.
Walking
like
backwards,
that.
Losing focus. Oh. Where do we go?
I think the point we're getting at is if we wipe, your healing doesn't matter. That's what I'm trying to get at. Because we got this, guys. Totally agree, but not if mechanics don't get done, because that's what's been killing us. Just like I said, try to be as close to me as possible. That's all I'm asking. We're getting so close.
Until somehow you can find a slightly different frame of mind. Right here in my arms, away from all harm. You'll be safe from all the flares, all the wine.
party.
Four.
Stack
three,
up on the square. Eight, get ready.
One. Melee.
Stack tight on square, please. Here we come.
Soon.
And move to the right.
You can lift your head up to the sky. Take a deeper breath and give it time. You can
we're gonna return to this position. Slow, slow.
And you could
always stay. Good job. And tight.
We can wait right here and play. Until somehow you can
feel it slightly
better. And we're gonna move back. To the right. Back to the right, back to the right.
Gosh.
Here comes the charge. Get ready for big damage, big damage.
Soon.
We're gonna move forward on this next one. Sky. Take a deeper breath and give
it time. You can walk yeah.
Basically, we're gonna be moving slowly to the moon marker range. Not all the way there, just stutter step so we get as close to the outside of the ring as we don't look like. And we're gonna move forward. We're gonna pull in, and we're gonna return to this position. Raise panda, raise panda.
High energy.
Good, we're gonna move to the right ranged.
Avoid. You can walk the path among the lines. Dodge.
Run away.
Okay, big damage, big damage. We're gonna move forward on this one ranged. Stack tight on the square. We're gonna move forward on the stomp. Move forward. We're gonna move to the left a little bit. Fade it to the left, and then move to the right. Pull in, we're just gonna walk back to this position. Stack up tight. We get panda. Move to the right hand. Stomp. Here it comes. And hero. Right. We're gonna move back on this one, right? And back. For the pull in, we're gonna move right as this pull in happens. Move right. Yeah, we got a melee hit. That's what killed me. Good attempt again.
High
good
energy.
Attempt again.
Destructive stomp.
I think this is going two, much better.
One. Avoid.
Yeah.
Our deaths are just, we're just getting attrited throughout the fight, aren't we?
Correct, yes. Just not going mechanics, basically. It's like getting stuck out, getting ripped chains apart, too close to stall, getting, you know, just slowly. Stalks in. Return to this position after the pull. Okay.
Avoid.
Good job.
Divine in.
That's good. Stack up tight.
Salvation. High energy. Move.
We're gonna move to the right range.
Two. One. Avoid.
Move to the right.
Dodge.
Run away.
Here comes the charge and hero. Hero.
Symbol effect. Soon. Barrier.
Moving to the right again, ranged after this. Let's go behind the pillar. Let's go behind the pillar right on this next stomp slash ability.
Avoiding rebel.
Right. Yeah, that was awful.
Destructive stomp.
We're gonna do right again, okay?
Soon. Avoid.
Okay, right. Res Siri when we can.
In.
We're gonna get pulled in, return to this position. Walk right through the puddle, it's okay.
Avoid. Colossal roar.
Potions if you got
high
anything.
Stomp.
We're gonna move to the right ranged.
One. Avoid.
Go to the right.
Dodge.
Run away.
Here comes the charge. Big DPS, get ready. Get Chell. Big DPS, get Chell up.
Darkness.
We're gonna move to the right, again ranged.
Colossal roar.
Wipe it up. 15%, dang it. Yay. I try my best. I mean, I could stop again, you know, just... I have no clue what that is.
Write it out starting with a slash, spaces from where it is, and just try it really quick.
Sorry, I'm busy with raid leading, so later. But we got this, man. 15%. We've got this. I can feel it. To be fair, that time I didn't even have the thing targeted. Alrighty, on the tanks.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Colossal Roar. Avoid. Destructive Stomp.
And get ready for Stomp, we're gonna move to the right.
Soon.
Avoid. Move to the right. Oh my god, you put it right in their path. Stack tight. Get ready to res Siri.
In.
Move back.
Avoid.
Nope, I'm dead.
Colossal roar.
No, yeah, it's fine. Keep going.
High energy.
You're gonna move to the right range. Get ready. And. Move to the right. After stomp. Go.
One.
Good job. Watch yourself. Watch the pillar. Here comes the charge. Be back up a little bit range. Don't be in that charge position.
Soon.
Good job. Big DPS. Get Siri up when you can. Melee. A little bit, tanks. Pull back. Pull back a little more.
Avoid.
Jump, jump. Get ready to move right, ranged. Get ready to move right. And Sam, move right. Move right. Move right. Good job.
In.
Chain slam. You're gonna walk back to that position. Avoid. Walk back to that position where you were standing. Good job. Stay tight. Stay tight. All to range together.
Salvation. High energy.
Okay. Move out. Move out. Get ready to move right. Ranged. Get ready to move right.
Avoid.
And move right. Move right. Move right. Good job. Good job. Here comes the big charge. Get ready for big DPS. Any cooldowns you have, go. Good job. Now this time you guys are gonna move towards the nipple ranged on the next stall. In that direction, just slightly. Back to position, stack tight, everyone together, everyone together.
Avoid.
And move to the right, move to the right.
I found.
Stomp. Here comes stomp. Get ready to move to the right again.
Avoid.
There you go. Good job.
In.
Here comes the pull in. Get back to your position. Get back to your position.
Avoid. Survival inbound
with
colossal roar.
Alright, go and wipe it up. Too many dead. So tanks, don't be afraid to use that back
high
wall.
Energy.
Like you guys have a lot of space in that back wall that's just one. Being left
avoid.
Open. Like we can make it, we can reach you. We have no problems reaching you at this point. Like that's why I put that skull marker out there. You guys can get back to that point.
Soon.
That's as far as you can go. I got tank hit somehow when I got pulled in.
Is there anything we could do at the beginning to make it better? It seemed we lost like two right away, and then after the first pull, we lost like a couple more. Or was that just a fluke?
No, it was we were not stacked tight. Someone was standing like we're not stacking tight. We're kind of stacking like a weird worm thing. Like it's I know that sometimes it's hard to see yourself in a lot of other players, but the tighter you are, the better we can bait it so everyone can get out of it. Cause that's kind of our problem. Like, we just can't lose people to just getting hit by random things. Like, again, I promise you, if you stack with me and walk with me when I make my calls, we'll be fine. Like, we can use tons of room. Tanks, don't forget to use that back room, and we can use room in the back here as well. Focus up, guys. You guys got this. So make sure you stack as tight as possible on the square. Everyone should be, all range should be standing on the square player.
Five,
if you're not
five,
standing on the square
four,
player,
four,
then you're bad.
Three,
and
two,
I don't think anyone
three,
wants to be bad.
One, colossal
I know I am. I am the square player. Get tight, get tight.
Avoid.
Iron bark.
Get ready to move right range.
Stone. Avoid.
Here we go. Tighten up.
In.
Get ready for the pull in. We're gonna return to this position. Walk back, walk.
Avoid. Colossal roars. Divine air.
Yep, walk back to the original position.
High energy.
Move. I don't know why you did that. Alright, get ready to move right ranged.
Avoid. One. Dodge.
Run away.
Here comes the charge. Get ready for the charge.
Rally and
charge then. Good job, big damage, big damage.
Roar.
Go ahead and move it back to the skull. Thank you. Tighten up on square range.
Avoid.
Get ready to move to the right.
Soon.
Move.
In.
Get ready for the pull in. We're gonna return to this position.
Avoid. Colossal roar.
You can move a little bit, tanks. Don't be afraid to use that
high
back room.
Stomp.
Get ready to move right ranged.
One.
And
avoid.
Move right.
Dodge.
Run away.
Here we go. Big damage cooldowns if you got them on the charge. And go, 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 go.
Salvation. Colossal roar.
Alright, get ready to get pulled in. We're gonna return to this position whenever the pull in happens. Be with your chain partner.
Avoid.
Move to the right, move to the right.
Move to the right.
Move to the right, get ready.
Soon, avoid.
Stack up tight on the marker.
Shield one. In. Iron
get ready for the pull in. We're gonna return to this position.
Guardian spirit. Avoid. Colossal roar. High energy.
Destructive
stomp.
Get ready to move to the right.
One. Avoid.
Go, go.
Dodge.
Run away.
Here comes the big gaze.
Heroism. Guardian spirit.
We'll get snipe up. Thank you.
Eyes bound. Salvation. Last stand. Innervate. Innervate. Colossal roar. Barrier.
Move back a little bit ranged.
Symbol of hope. Rally in the void. Rebel.
Move to the right.
Destructive stomp. Pain suppression.
You ready to move to the right ranged?
Soon. Avoid. In.
You ready for the pull in? We're gonna walk around towards the wall back to that position.
Avoid. Colossal roar.
Follow the square.
High energy. Destructive stomp.
Move to the left ranged. Get ready.
One. Avoid.
Go, go, go.
Gruesome rage. Dodge.
Run away. Lines.
Rally and cry. Avoid. Oh. Soon.
Big damage, big damage.
Colossal roar. Shield wall.
Alright, wipe it up.
Avoid rebel. Destructive stomp. Soon. Avoid.
Not bad, not bad, not bad. I got killed by melee for some reason. Tanks, would you guys mind kind of facing him and do the wall the whole time? The back wall? I know normally we had him facing the other way, but just because we're a little closer now, make sure he's always facing that back wall. Because for some reason, when he does the pull in, it's actually causing us to get meleeed. So one of us is always going to be the ritual sacrifice to his melee hit for some reason. I don't know why, but it chose me 2 times in a row. Well, we did, well, kind of have to. I didn't even get a chance to walk. I got punched in midair, man. I literally got punched in midair. So if the tanks are facing him away from us, when we get pulled in, we can just back up and we should never get hit. Yeah, I didn't have a chance to even play. To be fair, I died and I caught back up. Surprised anyone knows what I mean now. That's it. That's it. It was given to me when I started, so I just stuck with it because everyone else recognized it. I've always recognized this as Frost Trap. Just waiting on Nocked. I'm bad. Alrighty, stack on the square. Stack on the square.
3, 2, 1.
Be on me.
Colossal roar.
Melee.
Avoid. Stomp.
Get ready to move to the right ranged. And
soon.
Go.
Avoid.
In.
Spirit.
We're gonna return to this position after the pull in. And return, return, return.
Avoid. Colossal roar. High energy. Destructive stomp.
Four.
Get ready to move to the right.
Avoid.
And move to the right.
One. Dodge.
Run away.
Here comes the stomp. The charge.
Here
we go. Big DPS, big DPS.
Colossal roar.
Move back to position. Tanks can move them back a bit. Chain link, stack up tight. When we get pulled in, we're gonna take the path through the middle of the room. On his back right foot. So we don't have to walk through the puddle.
Destructive stomp.
Get ready to move to the right.
Soon. Avoid.
Move to the right.
In.
Alright, get ready. We're gonna move off of his back right foot towards the middle and then return to this position.
Avoid.
Return to that position. Get to the moon. We're gonna walk to the moon marker slowly. There you
high
go.
High energy. Stomp.
Get ready to move to the right ranged.
Salvation.
One.
Avoid.
And move to the right.
Dodge.
Good job, ranged. Here comes the charge. Big
salvation.
Cooldowns if you got any.
Avoid.
Blow him up. Stack up tight.
Melee.
Use as much of this as we can. And when we get chained in, pulled next. Move to the right, move to the right. When we get pulled in next, we're gonna walk on his right foot again around the damaged column.
soon. Avoid.
To the right.
In.
Alright, we're gonna walk straight back off of his right foot to where we are standing now.
Avoid.
Spirit Walker. Colossal Roar.
Good job, good job. Stack up tight.
High energy. Move. Destructive stomp.
Three. Get ready to move right ranged.
One.
Avoid.
And move right. Back up a little bit, that way we don't get in his way. And hero.
Soon.
Move to the right, move to the right.
Colossal Roar.
Stack tight on square. We're gonna be moving to the right on the next one.
Shield wall.
Move
right.
Destructive
stomp. Wanna move right again?
Soon.
Avoid.
Move right. Tanks, you guys are gonna move left.
In.
We're gonna be moving right as you go.
Less
avoid.
Move back.
Colossal Guardian Roar. Spirit. Guardian Spirit.
High energy.
Destructive
stomp.
Get ready to move to the right ranged.
One.
Avoid.
To the right.
Dodge.
Run away.
Here comes the charge. Big damage. Avoid. Big damage.
Tranquility. Colossal Roar.
Stack tight. Find your partner.
Survival instinct.
We're gonna move forward ranged on the stomp when he does the
avoid
next stomp.
Level.
Move forward.
Destructive stomp.
Wipe it up.
Soon. Avoid. In.
Any questions or anything we can help to smooth that out?
Doing it this way, you're gonna kill melee every time on the second to third pillar.
Hey, why are they dying? Why, what is gonna kill them? Why is it killing them specifically?
Stampeding Roar.
So they either run through stuff where they get slammed or run the other way and get chained.
Okay, we'll back up a little bit more.
I'm also arguing with the kids.
You're fine. We'll give you guys a little. We'll give you a little more range.
When it's here, basically instinct. Hey, buddy, hang up.
Stampeding Roar.
Okay, look, it's on. Buddy. Okay. They're instinctively running towards the wall every other pull, but because of how we're trapping them and where the tank's putting them, you can't actually outrange the stomp. They just used all my cool. So, then because the range is kind of following at the pillar, all the stomps have been there. So, if we're... Yeah, Kid Aggro. Can you say hi? No. There we go. I should just ask him to say hi. Can I get assist? I can put two markers. I can show it rather than have to fight it. Oh dear. So when it's being tanked here, there's not enough room to run back. And what's happening is everyone kind of has to run that way, but there's already shit there on the ground, and so then they're dying. So either we need to just move the boss instinctively slightly further to like where I am, so there's enough room to run back towards the gate, or we're gonna have some strife.
Yeah, so just have the tanks move a little further. You can definitely do that.
Yeah.
Again, the markers aren't there to be a place you have to stand. It was really just a directional thing to show you which direction you should be taking the balls and which direction we should be running as ranged, hopefully.
Yes, it's going to be the exact same problem where Rod is now, too.
Yeah.
Basically next to either side of the pillar on that side, because we don't have the arse of the room. Because, yeah, Monk and I did the same thing. We both ran two different directions and a couple of melee. Just, you either were running through shit and dying, or hoping to God that your other person ran with you.
Alright, we'll try to back up a little bit and give you guys a little more space. Fine. Alright, well, let's give it another go. Alrighty, on the tanks.
Five. Colossal roar. Avoid. Move. Stomp.
Get ready to move to the right ranged.
Soon. Avoid.
And go.
In.
Back to this position after the pull in.
Guardian Guardian.
Avoid. Colossal roar. High energy. Move destructive stomp.
Four.
Get ready to move to the right.
Two. Avoid.
Move one. To the right.
Dodge.
Run away.
Stack on me, stack on the square so you don't get ran over.
Soon.
Good job, DPS hard. We're gonna move back into the right ranged.
Colossal roar.
On the next stomp.
Really? Avoid.
Anti-magic zone.
Destructive stomp.
Spell reflection.
Everybody moved it back in the right.
Soon. Avoid.
Go, go, go.
In.
Get ready for the pull in. We're gonna come right back here.
Avoid. Colossal roar.
Good job. Stack up tight.
High energy. Destructive stomp.
Get ready to move to the right ranged.
One.
Avoid.
Move to the right. Stay back on this side of the battlefield. Let them have extra room. Here comes the charge. If you got any cooldowns, pop them.
Avoid. Soon.
We're gonna move back into the right ranged. Stack up tight.
Avoid.
Moving to the right, right.
Run out.
And get ready to move.
Soon.
Right
range. Avoid.
We got, let's run back to this position, range. Back to that position. Go, go, go. Good job. Stack tight on square.
High energy. Destructive stomp.
Get ready to move to the right and back.
One.
Avoid.
Right and back.
Dodge.
Run away.
Here comes the charge and hero.
Soon.
Big damage. Big damage.
Symbol again.
We're gonna be moving back ranged. Move back. Yep. Next stomp, we're gonna be moving back.
Guardian Spirit.
Avoid.
Through the right, back. Stack on square range. And move back.
Avoid.
Back.
In.
Get shell up.
Darkness.
Follow square range. Get snipe up.
High energy. Stomp.
Divine.
Was that all?
3, 2.
Avoid.
1.
Was that a better for tank for melee?
Yeah, we were fine.
Okay, good.
Like we got trapped a bit at the end, but.
Well, we're gonna get trapped at some point. Without turning into glue.
If particularly like Fury and stuff like that, if you've got sort of 35, you can just take one hit to the face. So if you see melee close, hug more towards the tanks, and as well, then if a tank dies, you can just kind of rotate through one person getting hit each time till the tank gets up.
Cool.
Stampeding roar.
And Card, I think with you giving directions of the tanks, that really helped the melee position.
Look, as long as he's calm, I'll call. Sometimes he's literally hitting my rotations for me, so I don't even get to DPS.
It's okay, Death. We appreciate you bringing him anyway, even if we don't have him anymore after this. Sure, someone has some probably hiding array somewhere. We appreciate all of them. I think so, yeah. Surprisingly palatable. Just waiting on Noct, and now we're ready. Everybody on tanks.
Five, four, three, two, one. Colossal roar. Melee. Avoid.
To the right, get ready for the right.
Soon.
Void.
Go right.
In.
Pull in, we're gonna come back to this position.
Guardian spirit.
Avoid.
Colossal roar.
Good job.
High energy.
Destructive stomp.
We're gonna move to the right next.
Four. Three.
Avoid.
Two. Surprise.
Dodge.
Run away.
You ready for the charge? Back up a little bit range so you don't get hit.
Soon.
Avoid.
Good job. Big DPS.
Inner base. Colossal roar.
Good job. Stack tight range. Don't square.
Melee.
Your partner.
Avoid.
Innervate.
Destructive stomp.
Get ready to move right ranged.
Soon. Avoid.
Move right. Get ready for the pull in. We're gonna return to this position after pull in. Return to that position.
Avoid.
Colossal roar. Divine one.
We're gonna be moving back towards Moonish after this.
High
one.
Energy.
Four.
Destructive stomp.
Move towards the moon on this charge.
Avoid.
Go to the moon. There you go.
Dodge.
And here comes the charge. Get ready. Good damage. Pop cooldowns.
Ooh,
good. That baited in front of us. We're we're going to be moving to the right on this one ranged as it goes.
Colossal roar. Sound reflection. Melee.
When we back up. Tanks move.
Avoid.
When we get pulled in, move the right ranged. When we get pulled in, we're going to return to this position.
Destructive stomp.
Get ready to move to the right.
Soon. Avoid.
Right. Oh, forward a bit.
In.
Okay, we're gonna... Guardian when we get pulled in, we're gonna go towards the orange.
Avoid.
Go towards the orange.
Colossal roar.
Stack up tight on square ranged. We're gonna be moving towards the orange to the right.
High energy. Destructive stomp.
Get ready.
One.
And move to the right. Keep moving though, we gotta watch the stomp. Come on, keep going ranged. Keep going. There we go, now stop. We're gonna be moving to the left ranged. Next one, we're gonna move back.
Colossal roar.
Stay stacked. Don't chase him. We're gonna be moving right. We're gonna be returning to this position on chain. Move to the right, get ready.
Soon, avoid.
Right.
In.
Alright, get ready, we're gonna return to this position after the chain pull. Move back. Job. Stack up defensive cooldowns if you have anything to help. Healers.
High energy. Destructive stomp.
Move to the right range. Get ready.
Avoid.
And move.
Dodge.
Here comes the charge. Everything you got, guys. Everything you got. Best attempt so far. Burn. Big DPS. Range, we're moving to the right still.
Iron bark. Colossal roar.
Anything you guys got to defensive?
I found. Survival instincts. Avoid.
Move to the right. Potions if you got them. Move back range. Move back.
Soon. Avoid.
Back. Any defensive cooldowns you got? Anything?
Tranquility. Magic zone. I found. Spirit water. Avoid. Colossal roar.
Come on, guys. Keep it in the pocket.
High energy. Destructive stomp.
3, 2, 1. Any defensives you got? Anything?
Dodge.
Run away.
Come on, Amara. There you go. Anurk and Amara. Good job.
Fuck yeah. Awesome.
Good job, guys. Great job, guys. I think that's fair. Good work, guys. And remember, you get to do it next week, too. Yeah, I'm used to that myself. Get ahead in life, yeah. So let's go ahead and get up to the mirror, and we'll take a break here. Hey man, sometimes that's what it is. Alrighty, go ahead. Will you go ahead and run a 5-minute? Up top, top near the next trash at the mirror. Alrighty, take your five.
Someone missed. Yeah.
This is a fucking Dumas.
What the hell happened? Well, shit.
Because Gala.
Apparently. Just someone accidentally pulled everything. It's all good.
Yeah. Don't release. Don't zone in. Looks like they're resetting now.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Hey, Gero, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Real quick question. So since I haven't got to see this one on Heroic yet myself, what's the deal with, I know there's like a progressive ad that stays up for the whole fight pretty much. Like he just constantly keeps coming in. But what was the other change to it on Heroic?
So there'll be just two ads that will come with the boss. And then that's it.
That's what I thought, but I just wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything. Yeah. I know you've ran a couple more times, obviously.
Waited 1,000 moons for you. Wanted to know the things you would become. I've walked 1,000 miles, where are you? I could not believe you'd run away from me after that alone. See you, know you, teach you to show.
He had a giga brain moment and pulled everything. Yeah, Galai wanted all the other druids to die. And anti-druids. Demon hunters. And hunters, because anything with an H in it. If that was a mage, that was safe.
Say go ready for full.
Just see if everyone's back. Ready to check to see if everyone's back. Or at least if we have enough to pull. Looks like we have enough to start pulling. On the tank.
Medic!
direction.
So basically, the only thing different on this boss is pretty much extra adds. We have to kill them or else they kill us. Focus them. Because they get a progressive buff that makes them do more damage, I believe, the longer they're up. No, you will have to lay there for eternity. I got it. Got that engineering red. What do you know about that? I actually need to make some more. I'm almost out. Thank you, Moon. Real talk, though, those things are amazing for Mythic Plus. Disposables, spectrophasic reanimators. Yeah, that one.
Triangle, diamond, and circle, that's for your reverberating eruptions. So the first one should go on triangle, second one should go about diamond, third one should go about circle, and then by the time the next one comes in, then triangle should be open. Don't overlay them or overlap them too much, but keep them pretty close together. Reason being is when he does seismic upheaval, people have to stand in him. So the closer we keep them together, the closer the group is. And then two people will be targeted from with Wicked Blade. You just bring it over to Square, and just for simplicity's sake, Star. I'm sorry, say again. They can be kind of overlapping.
The problem what he's focusing on is if they start to reverberate and we have to stand in them, if they're too close together, you might get hit by two of them instead of one of them, which will kill you. And also, all range DPS should be stacked on Moon during the first phase, because we don't want people getting in the way of those Wicked Blades when they run over.
And also, just adds are always the priority over the main boss.
Everyone was ready then, so it's on the thanks.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shadow Man.
Stack on Moonrick. Adds up.
Dodge.
Blade out of group, get the blade up. it up. Just wipe.
So.
Rising media. Special coming.
Die. Just yeah, die. Yes. Yes. Like, I know, I totally understand that you guys are popping cooldowns. I get it. Trust me. Trust me. I've been there. But stack on me first. You may cooldown after the boss is pulled. I had no problem with it. I cannot believe how fast everyone died. Yeah, you should always be standing on the moon player, i.e. me. I got it as well. Who all got it? Nice, a bunch of us did. Basically, it's because we're all in the Covenant, and because we all stood in the Grishal earthquake thing, it meant we all did friendly fire damage to everyone and killed each other. Alrighty, on the tanks. Once more with feeling.
Five, four, three.
Everyone
three,
should be standing
two,
on the moon
two,
for the
point. One. Shadow Moon.
Move back a little bit. Thank you.
Dodge.
Blades, get him out.
Clear.
Crystallize if you get it.
So. Rising meteor. Special coming. I found.
Dodge.
Coming.
It didn't matter anyway. Half the group still got Wicked Blade on them. Guys, if you get Wicked Blade, you have to run to the square and the star. Don't worry about it. Just let him die then. I'd rather you do the mechanic right.
Stampeding roar.
I mean, to be fair, this isn't a car, so you know. Whoa now. Is that like the cost of repairing a car? Because I may just have to jerry-rig something up myself then. Alrighty. So, let me just throw another additional marker to make this a little easier. the skull is gonna be where the boss is pulled to. And monk too. We have a monk. That just sounds awful. Alright, looks like monk's ready. On the tanks.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Add in. Focus that.
Dodge.
Get those straight of blades up. Get those blades up.
Crystallize.
Get out. I don't need it.
So,
come back in.
No, remember the crystal is what takes away the tank's debuff, and then those that also get liquid blade.
Switch.
Yeah, but you don't want to be in it if you don't need it.
And then we also have to stack to absorb the damage.
Yeah, we get out of it first, and then we get back in.
Stone spike. Tranquility.
We've been on sledge fists for so long, I think that it's kind of like got a little confusing. Just go ahead and die. So when the meteor comes to smash you, you're gonna get crystallized like that right there, okay? You only want to be in crystallized when it's got the ring around it. If you are, if you're a tank or if you have the serrated blade, and once you get frozen in a block of stone, the rest of us run in and we absorb it with you.
Stampede roar.
So think about it like dipping your feet in and out. Sure. That's kind of a raid question, but yeah.
Go on your options messages and then look at your font size. So mine is 20.
Yeah, 48 is pretty big.
And if you look at emphasized messages, it says. Was it messaging, or is it the words, or is it icons that are on your?
You stole my heart of
You can probably just disable icons, see if that helps. Disable that function, see if it goes away. And if it does, then that's your issue. If it's not, then it's something else.
Yeah. I don't really know bigwigs that well. I barely know DEBM. Could it be, is there an icon size? Like, actually specifically an icon size button? I would think, like, I know whenever I was using Roll the Bones, the add-on for X-Roll, it had an option where you could just toggle between three different sizes for your, what do you call it, Roll the Bones icon. So maybe it has something like that deeper in there. But that's kind of such a really big add-on, I wouldn't know where to tell you to find it. All right, everyone, focus up. It is raid time.
Yeah, and if that doesn't work, Panda, there's some other options within the raid. But if that doesn't work, then there's, in specific raid bosses, there's other messaging and icon that's also there. I'm ready. I'm sorry.
That's weird. All right, pull one tank.
Five, four, three, two, one. Shadow Man.
Goliath?
Dodge.
Blades. Crystal lock. Get it up to the top. Stacking it to get ready to debuff. And then get in. Stack with everyone else. Good job. Back to position. That's it.
Guardian Spirit.
Yeah.
Beam suppression.
Dodge.
Next add, Wicked Blades, get him out.
Tranquility.
Back.
Tranquility.
Great for Crystallize.
Special coming.
Crystallize.
So,
and stack in everybody to help.
Dodge.
Coming. Divine M. Intervention. Divine M. Last stand.
Alright, get ready for intermission.
Right. Remember, we gotta go collect orbs.
If you're not able to do it, just kill the ads and get the orbs. Still, watch out for Wicked Blades.
Hit a blade. Watch out, run.
Clear. So.
Rising Meteor. Shadow Mail.
Alright, go ahead and wipe it up. So when we get transition
Stone
phase,
spike.
You need to catch those little blood orbs and you're going to bring them in. When you see the blood raining from the sky,
dodge.
You have to dodge that because that will kill you. And add is the priority target. The sooner we get those orbs of anima to Renathal, the sooner we can transition again.
Special coming.
Damn.
Stampeding roar.
Man, Moon, I need another feast. Hook me up. Yeah. Thank you. Cooking all the things. Man, nothing says mid-2000s like all the things, the phrase. Yeah, Grincia, we did it. Good job. You should have seen you. You were crazy out there.
Did it, liked it so much, we're getting ready to do it again.
Yeah. Alrighty, on the tanks.
Five, four, three, two, one. Stone spike
dodge.
Tranquility clear.
Crystallize it.
Guardian seal. So rising meteor. Special cover. Guardian seal. Shield wall. Dodge. Ravenous Beast. Shadow Man. So, rising meteor. Target ready.
I got the blade on the first one and ran out. Did I just not run fast enough, far enough, or whatever? Because my pilot melee died anyway.
So that's why it's so important to stand right behind him, theoretically, or to his right a little bit, so that you do not get hit by anything. Like, you either stand on the boss's right flank or right directly behind, because he's going to turn the. He turns to the left, and she throws it at one of the two people. So basically, there's a chance that she's going to throw it to Star first, or she's going to throw it at the square first, wherever they go. So sometimes, if you're not careful, like say you're right here, it'll go right through you. So sometimes you just got to make sure that you're always stacked. Apparently, my marker went away for some reason. I'm just going to make it easy. I'm going to put a moon here. As for range, we'll stay. Should all be on moon and melee. If you can melee, you should try to be on his like right foot here, so kind of pivot on this side if possible. get a Fido. Chell, where you at? Where you at? Where you at?
Five, four, three, two, one.
Dodge
coming.
Blades out.
Innovate.
Well, it should only be the one off tank that's getting the crystallized. They should be tank swapping.
Nice.
was fine. It wasn't a crystallized issue. It was a blades issue. It was the same as last time. We both went down at the same time, and I had no stacks. So. And Chell only had one or two.
Lost a friend, I felt like dying again and again. I went through hell instead of death, but I keep fighting with each living breath. I saw no way out from where I stood. Felt like the fire had burned me for now. You're gone, I'm alone. I guess it's time to get better.
I can say hi too. No.
Already on the tanks, what's up?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dodge.
Wicked blades out.
Stone spike.
Crystallize up to the tank.
So rising meteor.
Soak it, soak it. Good job. Finish off the Goliath.
Inner bait.
Dodge. Coming. Wicked blades out. Do mad. Get it up to
Guardian
the
wall. Spirit.
The Goliath, focus it down.
Inner game. Special coming. Stone spike.
Crystallize, get it up to the ball.
Last stand. So, rising meteor. Dodge.
Get ready to rest here. Blades out.
Salvation.
Rest, Stephanie.
Divine stone form.
Transition.
Tranquility.
Alrighty, get ready to collect the orbs. And
dodge.
Special coming. When they spawn, wicked blades out of group, out of group, out of group.
Special coming. Stone spike.
Hell yes.
Shadow man.
Not get hit by the anima that falls in the sky.
So, rising meteor.
Stacking crystallize. We still gotta have the crystallize. Remember to stack and crystallize.
Spell beam vibration. Guardian shield wall.
Watch out, watch your feet, watch your feet.
Dodge. Marion cry. Special coming. Dodge. Coming. No.
Shattering blast. Get close to Renathal. Get close to Renathal for transition.
Hardened stone form.
There you go. Back in. Get back to positions. Back to positions. Now on Grishal. Adds incoming. Now on this one, you're going to take your crystallize up to the boss.
So, rising
back
meteor.
In. Soap, soap, soap. Now, on this one, Stone Fist, move, 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 move. Wicked Blades, get the Wicked Blades out too.
Guardian Spirit targeted.
Get your reverberating to the green marker first. Thank you.
Taunt boss.
What Seismic upheaval. Move.
Seismic upheaval, run, 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 run. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving.
Dodge. Coming.
So on that part, when we move up to that next phase, you're going to get your upheavals over to the markers on the right side, and when he gets ready to do the seismic upheaval, the other one,
Stampede
the Rocky
roar.
Boy, just run away. Keep running it. Don't stop until I say so.
stretchy flies there. Where'd the markers go? Oh, something. Okay. Never mind.
Dodge. Shattering blast. Hardened stone form. Shadow mound.
Do we just want to call this early? I mean, we got Sledge Fist down.
Reflection.
That's fine. We got
coming.
We got progression. I'm happy with the progression. I'm glad that strategy worked out. I looked into it a lot to see something that I thought would be a little more helpful. Thanks everyone for showing up as always. I'm putting up a portal to Ouroboros. And remember guys, at the end of the day, it's just a game. Have fun with it. If you're not having fun, don't force yourself out to have fun. If you have any questions or concerns, please just reach out and say something. Then you're a gal eye, I guess. Okay. There you go. A good progression tonight. If anyone has any questions or concerns, never hesitate to reach out. And again, we're all here to have fun and be friends.
Thanks, guys.